Hi friends, welcome to our channel Agrarian World. Today in this video I am going to highlight few points regarding the scope after graduation in agriculture. This video clarifies the doubts about various entrance examinations held at central and state level to get into masters. Now let us know various examinations. First one is ICAR. Conducts every year All India Entrance Examination for admission. Second one is State Agriculture University conducts examination. Central Agriculture University conducts examination, and some few private agriculture universities also conducts their own examination. So ICAR takes 15% of the total seats in all the state agriculture universities and 100% seats of all ICAR institutions, and the remaining 85% of seats will be filled by having their own entrance exam. That means we can enter into any university entrance exam to get into masters. Now let us see what are the university types we are having in our country. First one is deemed to be a university. That means this university completely affiliated to ICAR, and ICAR will fill the 100% of seats through ICAR exam only. Then second one is Central Agriculture University. This university will be completely operated by the central government and will have agriculture related courses only. And next one is Central University with Faculty of Agriculture. That means medicine, engineering and all will be there, and Faculty of Agriculture also will be there. This university also will be completely operated by central government. And the next one is State Agriculture University. These universities will be having in all the states except northeastern states. There one Central Agriculture University we are having. Let us see, deemed to be a university. That means IARI, Indian Agriculture Research Institute. This is a deemed to be a university, offers PG and PhD and affiliated to ICAR and UGC. There is no BSc Agriculture in this. And let us see what are the Central Agriculture Universities in our country. First one is Central Agriculture University. Second one is Rani Lakshmibai Central Agriculture University. Dr. Rajendra Prasad Central Agriculture University. And Central Universities with the Faculty of Agriculture: Aligarh Muslim University, Banaras Hindu University, Nagaland University and Vishwabharati. These are the four central universities we are having. And State Agriculture Universities in our country we are having total 67. I am just giving the count because 67 universities are, the number is very big. Now let us see what are the subjects we can opt to study MSc. First one is MSc in Agronomy, MSc in Agrometeorology, MSc in Genetics and Plant Breeding, MSc in Seed Science and Technology, MSc in Plant Biochemistry, MSc in Plant Biotechnology, MSc in Crop Physiology, MSc in Agricultural Microbiology, MSc in Agricultural Extension, MSc in Agricultural Economics, MSc in Plant Pathology, MSc in Spices and Plantation Crops, MSc in Horticulture, MSc in Fruits and Orchard Management, MSc in Olericulture, MSc in Vegetable Science, MSc in Landscape Gardening, MSc in Sericulture, MS in Soil Conservation and Water Management, MS in Silviculture regarding Forestry, MS in Agriculture Chemicals, MS in Nanotechnology, MS in Silviculture and Agroforestry, MS in Agricultural Statistics, MS in Agricultural Physics, MS in Computer Application, MS in Molecular Biology and Biotechnology, MS in Bioinformatics, which is trending subject now, MS in Environmental Sciences, MS in Fruits and Orchard Management, MS in Nematology, and MBA in Agribusiness Management, which is trending subject. Higher study options after BSc Agriculture in abroad: MS in Agricultural and Environmental Science, MS in Agribusiness and Applied Economics, Master of Science in Crop Biotechnology, MS in International Food Agribusiness, MS in Crop Science, MS in Sustainable Agriculture, MS in Animal Science, MSc in Food Security and Sustainable Agriculture, MSc in Aquatic System Life. Thank you for watching. For more information, please subscribe. And if you like this video, please like and comment. Thank you.